mag ik hier nagus mark fair play aan geolde look. In is som hier naar nu sin keol de hielsen nach ba.
Gan dat je wel nur has me ik den of keol aan port sin, maar keol dan keed port a chas me rief er een banjo.
Oh,
Neil is going to be in the
deck.
Yes,
so, she's not to host the Stockton's wing. You're a few and Demley on the Guish.
Biogon in Thresheshin.
Yeah. Wow. Vian, he like he, see like he left Stockton's wing, that right?
Well, the V, ach, V Misha Temple, Fehebrian, the Ishno Ashen, nor a Hussy Misha is Stockton's wing. Temple, shocked, shouldn't that have been a Hinnish?
Been a mate.
Yeah, put him up close.
Ja, we hebben een brand champ victory valt bra, groeig en dof hier.
Ik
zin in som. Kei a chuine en kinal rock and roll achter stach les je old tradition te.
Well, de hall is een vibrig oberle PJ Curtis. If we be more leer hoor doing August the chur session biogani in stock August digger neig the hall is.
Yeah, August new Fredshiba.
No, nor of course, it's called tradition to Misha. August Deager, you know, when we would hear other music influences, Marchen, that we would introduce them. We were never afraid to experiment in studio to see how things worked, but we always did it so that we could perform it on stage. We never overdid the experimentation. If we couldn't perform it on stage, we didn't do it.
But it was huge. It really worked.
At the time, people say we were possibly ahead of our time, you know. I mean, it is 40 years ago, if you know that. I don't know where this fellow was 40 years ago. Certainly.
And the purists, how did they take to it?
They were okay because we had enough credibility ourselves. Morris Lennon on the fiddle, Paul on the concert group, myself on the tenor banjo. As traditional musicians, we had our stripes, if you know what I mean, at that time. So we were seen as like the new kids on the block. So it was okay, I think, with most of them, not the one.
And tell me, it brought you all over the world.
It did, yeah, we did. We certainly toured all over the world and did some amazing gigs, even in Ireland. We were actually in Páirc Uí Chaoimh with Michael Jackson when he was performing there for the first time. We opened his show.
Is that your highlight?
It was one of them. We also performed before Prince down there as well. But I would say actually the highlight was performing with Sammy Davis Jr. on stage with him in Lansdowne Road when they came with the Ultimate Event.
You didn't think that was going to happen when you were like seven years old in that picture?
I absolutely did not anticipate that because himself, Liza Minnelli and there was somebody else with them. It was called the Ultimate Event at the time, anyway. And it was a big gig in Ireland at that time. So.
Frank Sinatra, is it?
Frank Sinatra. There you go, how quickly we forget.
Yeah, it's just Frank Sinatra, sure. And tell me, is life very quiet then and dull being a lecturer?
Not really. I mentioned Mark here, Mark Redmond from Wexford. I teach in DIT. We have a traditional music stream there in the music class. And I teach there each Monday. Mark is a former student of there, actually. Did his undergraduate studies there, did his master's there, as I did myself. And now Mark is back doing a doctoral thesis back there. So it's very interesting, actually.
So Mark, where will that bring you?
I know. Hopefully I'll get his job in the end.
Just one bit of banjo playing to do before I get there.
And congratulations. Cayley House. Fichy hi yn blian ar y môr.
Yeah, ni'n rhywbeth yn fwy sy'n o'r hosib me anyway, you know, fe blian ys fe o hyn nor o'r cwrm mor tŵr sleis ac no, agos bwyn ym ansolt os yn cael sy'n.
Byn a gro môr nes ysdy hiol.
Gandawt, agos sy'n o'n cael, i fi tŵr cael mor fwy na purists, agos sy'n o'n cael o'i anaf o gwmwn nes na gachdyn ar glach yn pars y clawr.
And how about, you've a grand-nephew, two grand-nieces in the school?
Two grand-nephews and a grand-niece in the school, Colin and Izzy, their brother and sister, and Shawnee. They are children of two of my nieces, but my brother chair, who's the eldest of the family, they're his grandchildren, so I think they may have done the nomination for myself for this programme.
I was going to, they did, I think they did. Have they dragged you in for a concert yet? In
I think it's probably part of their long-term plan to get
in there.
I guess, you know, fiber bilish, but well, I'm ready enough.
Well, Kieran, Mishadas Castellet, Bulabas Morga, Kieran Hanrahan, I guess, Mark Redmond.